to go out and call her a retard based on her looks, knowing how she suffered, that's not cool.
Who did that?
Who we are.
But he said that many times, as recently as friggin' 2 weeks ago.
About who, about love?
About Jack Sparrow's wife. And I'm no fan of Jack Sparrow. I'm no fan of him. He knows exactly what the way I feel, in no uncertain terms. However, that kind of stuff, he did tell me months in, but I think I've always... And I thought that was really low-fi. That was low. Yeah, Gunn says he told me that years ago. Probably years ago for me, too. But his wife had the shit beat out of her.
That's why.
And I, you know, because there's no bar, there's no...
That's right.
What do you call that? There's no benchmark anymore than anybody follows. You know what I mean? They just get down there. Same with me. I watched that thing online. And I'm telling you, I had a bucket of nails. I was chewing on them. That's shit.
Well, here's the thing, and the only reason I went out of age for him, and this is the God's honest truth. First of all, he had me blocked the chat, and he was talking about Uncle Hooker, and I knew he was full of shit. He's always like, I'm gonna drop him. Yeah, Dave, right. So I clicked the link, I went on his panel, he said, well, you heard it, and I should have, if I would have been thinking about it, said, oh, don't you remember, Dave, you put me on the horn side? That was my refreshed memory, but, yeah, I mean, he's disgusting. He has no boundaries whatsoever.
Well, you know what, I say let him align himself with Mallory and Mama Bathroom and Glamour and Glenn, because we already, they have the
gross.
They already have right. Their own history, and I say go for it, because in one of the times, more people that were friends with me, not wanting to even engage with any more. And I'm talking dozens, and it doesn't take a whole lot of people to paint a dozen.
Google Hangouts of those two, you still wouldn't believe a fucking thing I said.
That's not necessarily true, because if I witnessed it myself and I was there, I'll back you up right to the wall.